Philippines is on the lead, but team members are catching up. Ball over the wall.